We now come on to the dish at the top of the menu. It's the 28 lap MotoGP race here at the Africa's Grand Prix at Velcom. Is it the day that Valentino Rossi writes another chapter in the MotoGP history books? If he wins, he's the first ever rider to win consecutive Grand Prix back-to-back races. We're away. Who's made a good start? Rossi on the outside.
Here comes Biaggi up on the inside of Gibbana. Biaggi up to second place.
We thought it was going to be good. It is good. Rossi leads. Biaggi second. Gibbana third.
Max Biaggi putting real pressure on Valentino Rossi as they come down the back straight. Biaggi up on the inside, and Biaggi leads the way on the Honda. Does he keep his line? No, he runs it a little bit wide now. Can Rossi fight back? He's not close enough, and Max Biaggi hangs on to the lead. Here comes Valentino Rossi, though, in the tight section of rights that brings him back into the final left-hand corner. Here comes Sete Gibbana into the equation as well. He says, I'll have a bit of that. Max Biaggi goes from the lead to third, back up to second in the left-hander that brings him into the start-finish straight.
But looking at this, all these three have won one of those races. You think it's going to be between these three. And Biaggi goes up the inside of Rossi on the brakes. Biaggi retakes the lead of that series of right-handers that brings him back towards the start-finish. Rossi trying to get back up the inside on the Yamaha, but this time Biaggi doesn't run it wide. Here goes Rossi again. He really is tight to Biaggi. Has he gone up the inside? Has Biaggi run it wide? Rossi back in front. Oh, the Emperor leads, sorry, the Doctor leads away from the Emperor as they break for the left-hander.
So much heat gets generated through the right-hand side of the tyres that the right-hand side of those tyres will be a bit harder than the left as well.
Who can ride the harder when the tyres start to wane? Starting to sway now. You know that Rossi can slide the bike. So we ride with Rossi, Biaggi right behind him. 5.5 laps to come. They come onto the back straight now. Here comes Biaggi on the brakes. Has he got up the inside of Rossi? He has. Max Biaggi takes the lead. Rossi relegated to second. He keeps his line, Max Biaggi. He's made his move.
Biaggi's run wide and Rossi's looked to go through, but not quite. Sorry to interrupt you there, Gav, but it looked as though Biaggi left the door open, and for some reason, Rossi didn't accept the invitation.
Biaggi leads the way, but Rossi is very, very close indeed. They come onto the back straight. Is Rossi close enough to try and outbreak him from sixth gear down into fourth, down into third? No, he's not. Biaggi just holds firm. Rossi very, very close indeed. Biaggi runs it wide an inch. Rossi will be through, but there's no way through at the moment for the Yamaha rider. It tightens up. Rossi goes through. There was an inch, and Rossi's done it, and there's nothing Biaggi can do about it. They break for the left-hander. The 25-year-old Italian is going to write another chapter into the MotoGP history books. Can you believe it? Rossi is going to win the Africa's Grand Prix here at Velcom, riding a Yamaha. Biaggi closes. He's not close enough. One bend to go for the world champion. Rossi is going to do it. The checkered flag beckons the Doctor. The checkered flag is shown. Valentino Rossi wins the Africa's Grand Prix from Yamaha and from Max Biaggi.